everybody! So, ngayon, gagawa tayo ng ating grocery haul. So, if you wanna know kung ano yung mga pinamili ko, just keep on watching!
Hi, everyone! Today, we're going to do a grocery haul. So, grocery haul tayo today because today is Sunday and it's 28, so every end of the month, something like that, we grocery tayo for our supply next month. So yun. So first thing first, I'm gonna show you our Walmart grocery haul. So here for the breakfast, I have the cereal. Sometimes ingredients, condiments from Asia, and some fruits from Asia also. So yeah. So this is what I got from Asian grocery. First of all, one bag of mango. Thank you. tao ng malunggay lead. So, I'm so happy about it. Asparagus. And, talong. This one. Last but not the least is sibuya. So, yun guys. That's our grocery haul for our 2-week supply. So, ayan. So, medyo madami. Kahit pa paano. Pero minsan may natitira naman. Hindi yung 2 weeks lahat yan mahubo. Sometimes, may natitira and then pwede pa siya for 1 month, something like that. Minsan, 3 weeks, ganun, it depends. So, yun. Marami pa naman akong stock ng chicken din, kaya okay lang. So, yan guys. That's all for our grocery haul for this month. So,